Very warm welcome to the Allianz Arena in Munich. So, here we go then. Barcelona against Manchester United. John Champion here, and this, the voice of Jim Begley.
Hi John, hi everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
And the decision is offside. Luis Suarez, the ball played through the middle, pass cut out, and the keeper has claimed it. Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Barcelona with some good possession, but it's not led to much. The ball played down the middle, he makes his way towards the penalty area. A goal for Barcelona! And there's the first goal of the game. What are your thoughts on the goal, Jim Beglin?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier for Neymar.
Manchester United have been caught cold early on. Xavi. The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept. Mata. He's onside here. Tremendous from Mata.
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
One sweeping move executed with deadly efficiency.
Manchester United are such an adept counter-attacking team. They produced something out of nothing there. A few seconds was all it took for them to convert a defensive situation into a goal, and it's very impressive.
They kick off with parity restored.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Offside, good call there by the referee's assistant. Keeper kicks it a long way. Johnny Evans looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. Ah, good interception, just what they needed. Luis Suarez. Messi. The defence is there to deal with it. This goes for a throw-in. Xavi! Xavi! Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Valencia. Played in accurately.
Over the top.
Here's Rooney. Rooney! Well, that was really close, but you get nothing for being close.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Messi. It's played through. Xavi. Xavi. And there's a goal. They now lead by one goal. referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close. 2-1 the scoreline, three goals to enjoy from the first half. Smalling, looking to play on the break. He's bursting forward. Mata, a fine reaction save. Van Persie. Manchester United with a big chance and a big miss. Well struck. Ball's out, goal kick. Xavi, Sergio Busquets, here's Neymar, and a strike from distance.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Barcelona yet to make a substitution here. Valencia, Mata. Now it's a goal kick. He really did time his run to perfection there. Sergio Busquets. Daniel Alves. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Back off the post it comes. Xavi. Trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out. Phil Jones looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. Iniesta. Here's Neymar. Luis Suarez bursting forward.
Well, I think they've shown a lot of courage in looking for another goal, but if it backfires, the coach will certainly come in for some criticism. They need to keep the ball.
Goes after it. It's through. Just a few more moments and this will all be over. Out towards the byline, Carrick. That one has just about been dealt with. Sergio Busquets. There is the final whistle. With only the one goal between the two sides in the end, it's been a...